This video shows how to use shell holes creatively to create correct connections between shells in cases where the normal trim function does not give us the desired result. We have these two shells, and we trim them to each other. The result is not what we want to achieve. We need to come up with another solution to this scenario. Let us view the two shells on the floor plan. Let us create a section line that goes through the center point of both revolved shells. Let's open this section viewpoint. In the section, we can see how the two shell bodies intersect. We're going to cut off unneeded parts of these shells by defining holes for each. Let us use auxiliary circles because the shell bodies are segmented, and this may not give us the exact intersection points of their bodies. The center points of the circles coincide with the center points of the shells. If we connect the two intersection points of the two circles, this gives us the line along which we need to cut these shells. So, we just select one of the shells, activate the Create Hole in Shell command of the context menu, and create a triangular hole which will cut off part of the shell on the right side of our line. Let's use the same command on the other shell and create such a triangular hole for it in a similar manner. We can now select both shells and view them in 3D. We can see that they connect perfectly to each other.